got to do better today, and I sense that they're up for doing better today.
Well, I think they are. I mean, one or two heads maybe dropped towards the end of that defeat, but they've had a chance to pick themselves up in between, and they need to respond, they need to bounce back.
Roth coming in now. Done well, the defender, to stop that cross. Can only put it behind for the corner. And we've got a goal. That's the first one, and I think there'll be a few more to come. Very good build-up, Alan. Very good goal.
Well, it was a really accurate corner and a fantastic finish by the boy.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. And it's out of play. The referee, well, he saw it clearly, and he obviously didn't like what he saw. Just lost the plot for a moment. He won't want to lose his place in the game, and his teammates actually getting around him saying, just calm down, you can win us this match.
Yeah, they know how important he is to them, because he's one of the best finishers around. They don't want to lose him, that's for sure.
Chance from the pass, shots on.
It into the corner. Unstoppable.
Restarting at 2-0. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
This might be it.
And he's put it in for the goal. This such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. Christie, he's a very good individual. Well, you can see what he was trying to do, but the pass wasn't on. It was a bad ball, as it turned out. Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out for White. Christie. That's a useful ball in. It's been a great performance from a team that's just not let up at all. And they've scored again.
About the keeper, but there was good power on that header.
So they're looking for more at 4-0. Bender, very good challenge. Whistle's gone, free kick. The goalkeeper with a textbook save and keeps the ball in his grasp. Driven goalwards, volleyed goalwards. Attack could be on here, because it was a poor ball, and they've got some free possession and a chance to get numbers forward. Here's here's the cross. Fantastic goal!